We need the crime syndicate's encryption codes, coordinates to the Panopticon's location, and a better understanding
Someone
of their
criminal bureaucracy. Someone has got to stop Johnny Quick and his pea-sized girlfriend Atomica from running rampant across this Earth, and you're
the
just
disease
the
of corruption infects everyone and everything on this Earth. From the
Barbarity
highest penthouse to the lowest gutter, no
you're
one
You're more
is
likely to see an act of cruelty than an act
to help
violence.
Stop this infection.
We're going to change.
Syndicate don't take kindly to interference in official business.
That hurt.
If you really want to do some good,
thanks. I appreciate it, but...
Thanks, but, I got it. All this help you're doing is gonna get...
Hey, put out! Fight my own
guts. If you really want to do some good, stop it.
I appreciate it, but...
Who do you think you are?
appreciate it.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I can.
Hey, foot out!
I have no problem mugging you too.
Appreciate it, but... foot out! I can fight my own battles! Appreciate it, but we better not.
If you really want to do some good, stop them at the source.
Hey, foot out!
Crime Syndicate? Freeze! I'm hit!
Lay face down on the ground, hands behind your back.
Thank you.
take this the wrong way, but I can't.
Hey, put out!
This Gotham may not realize it.
I'll backtrace the crime syndicate's surveillance network signals, map out the Panopticon's trajectory.
Thanks to you, the people of this Gotham won't have to fear that motor-mouth maniac for a while. Thanks.
just the most awesome. I wish everyone could wear it. But Mr. J says only the baddest and craziest out there are good enough. If that's you, you can have some, okay?
Thank you. such a bore, Batsy? We're just getting started.
And release devices on your hostages, Joker. You're not hurting anyone tonight.
Oh, that's what you think. I'll crack that toxin myself if I have to. If my associate doesn't beat the device out of you first.
We'll be right back. Good to see you again.
LexCorp forces are invading the facility.
Into defensive positions. Secure our control points.
Classified Materials Registry. Harvested from government technology after the Cadmus incident.
I can feel Superman's self-righteous rage from here. So, I've added some kryptonite to Starlab's defenses. When he gets here, I'll keep the Boy Scout occupied. You enable the kryptonite pulsars. He'll never know what hit him.
Your attack on Starlab's ends now, Lex. You don't own these exabytes or Starlab's research. We need those to defeat Brainiac.
Thank you.
Great. Tonight. Superman is weakening. Attack him while I recover.
Research is in my hands. See you again. Bigger, profitable.
Thank you. they think to defy me? They're dumber than my beastier horse. There's an idea.
Let me at him.
Come to your senses? Ready to bow to me at last?
These exobites do not belong to you, Circe, no matter how much magic they contain.
I do so love turning people into the beasts that they are at heart.
Quickly. Move the exabytes to the portal.
Stop them! Don't let them take the exabytes to the portal!
need anything?
Thank you.
to Calypso here for a reason, you greedy fool! If you wake Calypso, the world will freeze to die!
others, but I shall never fall.
First line of assault! Attack! You have learned nothing! Second assault! Show them all the price of failure! Closer!
catalyst is my own blood. No! The water of purity! It fights the Lazarus effects within me!